Maybe there isn't any QTEs here.
Yes. We're all right. Understood. I'll make sure. We'll be there soon.
What did he say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
Here they come!
Hang on!
Ah, crap. They're in driving section.
They're trying to mow us down!
Yeah, thanks! I have here!
Damn it.
God only knows how we're gonna get out of this.
I actually don't remember this from the other two times I played this. Like, at all.
Oh my god! Jake!
Must have been trying to block out this memory, I guess. Come on, Sherry, shoot!
Shoot that thing, would ya?
This is really starting to hurt.
Shouldn't he have said that in slow motion? Just wondering. Escaped a frickin' tank. You bastards. Not really giving us much of an option to dodge people. What the hell? I should have dodged that. Okay, I'm starting to think no matter what, I'm just gonna get hit by fire. Just so happened to hang on to the helicopter, huh?
I'm coming!
Damn it! I thought I had to dodge all that bamboo. Looks like I don't. I seriously don't remember this at all.
Yes, you can! I'm coming!
So since I don't have to dodge the bamboo, boy, where you going, asshole? Shoot it, Sherry. Fire! You might want to fire in front of us. Shit. Okay, I hit it. Good.
The helicopter's back.
Waiting for us. Hang on.
Gotta say, this one durable freaking motorcycle. My God. Oh, shite. I still don't remember any of this. I must have blocked this out of my head, or my brain, you know. My memories. Shut them out. Like, this is horrible! Damn it. If I didn't hit that truck, I hit a car. Alright, I'm gonna have to start applying the brakes. Just I'm afraid that the helicopter's gonna snipe me if I... apply them?! Come on. Waka.
You're still on us!
How about you shoot in front of us, Sherry? Or just shoot in general. Oh, time to dodge some cars. This Fast and Furious shit here.
As if we didn't have enough problems.
Watch out!
Trying to.
Here we go! Hold on!
Are here too.
Jake?
Let's do this. Cute that you're jealous, but you don't have a reason to. The hell? Am I really getting knocked down by the helicopter wind or pressure, whatever the hell they're calling it? Doesn't look like I have access to that yet. You damn helicopter. Come on, smash his face. Don't need any freaking grasshoppers. Thanks for the herb. I need him. I need one more green herb or a red.
Dropping like flies. We'll have this mess mopped up in no time.
Get up, get up, get up. Get off.
Jake, he's the last one.
Come on, put yourself in focus. Damn helicopter.
I thought we'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
Sure he doesn't know how to do that. There we go. Get on up here, girl. Wait, I gotta shoot down the helicopter? Isn't it Chris and Pierce?
Screw all this running. I'm taking that chopper.
Damn it.
Out.
How? With what?
Not sure. Kinda making this up as I go.
And of course I get the third green herb that I need.
Not going too well for him, is it? Wanna show him how it's done?
Too bad I already used two.
Well, I have some explosive rounds to meet the odds.
Wait. Oh yeah, that's right, that's right. I got that after the last chapter. Alright, please tell me. Okay. Now I just need one more. I don't think I'm going the right way, but actually I am. Okay. Plus, I might get lucky. Nope. Really? Hey, asshole. Looks like I should have kicked that ladder down. Of course, I wasn't aware. Oh well. More cases to break open. Come on, give me a green herb. Or a red. Of course you don't.
Hell yeah!
Come on, girl! What can I get rid of? You know what? Trash that. Thought I trashed it. Come on. There. Now let's get some... There we go. Alright, I gotta find a way to get a shot on that bastard. This. Wonder what we're gonna wind up doing.
You're going down.
There we go. How'd I wind up on the ground without dying?
Come on, let's go. Our orders are to avoid contact with anyone.
Does he know that Wesker was my father?
I don't think so. Why?
No reason. I just rubbed him the wrong way.